Scrub-a-dub-dub, what's in the tub? What's going on, my scrubscribers? Ace here, and I'm here with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. What's poppin', everybody? And in the last episode, if you did miss it, we did finish this little trial over here. We had to make it emerge, this big shrine thing. And it was a very trialing trial? I think that sounds right. Good enough. Ooh, and there's fire over here. Hello, fire friend. But yeah, if you guys did miss how we solved the puzzle, you should definitely check it out because it was a very difficult one in terms of what we're doing. Oh. What? Come back here, green rupee. Just because you're only one rupee doesn't mean I don't want you. Hello? Skirt. This man's gonna give me free arrows. I'm about it. The arrows are there? Yes. Alright. But yeah, in this episode, we're gonna be doing some more exploring. Oh, I missed. Hold on. That's fucking rude. He hit me. Alright, ho. Give you some taste of some steel, my boy. Actually, wait. He's not worth it. Okay. You have a goblin arm? It's time. Bitch! Give me this arm. Ah, okay. Very nice. Okay. But yeah, if you did miss it in the last episode, you should definitely check it out. We're gonna be moving on here from this big golf tee area. All good in the hood. So let's see. One thing that I wanted to do for a little while now is actually go into our map. It's minus button. And go back to... Where's that one area? The research lab. There it is. I want to go back here. Because now we have the cores and everything to kind of upgrade all of our stuff to the maximum capacity that it shall be. So I'm happy about it. Bottomless bog, a quagmire that will draw you in, sink in too deeply, and you'll be unable to escape. Guardians are ancient, highly advanced, so items from this current age won't deal much damage. Weapons from their own era, like arrows, are better suited to combat them. Remote bombs, okay. If you'll find yourself... Oh, okay, never mind. Back to the lab again. We are back here. Oh, it goes gravity. Hello, miss. Yawn! Did you bring me any ancient materials? Yeah, I like how she... Mo. So, which room do you want to power up? Stasis! Yes. Snap! Hey-o, got it. Okay. Stasis upgrade. Guardian stone lock removed. Now, let's do this thing. Time. We got the upgraded stasis because the upgraded remote bombs are actually really nice. Really nice. Alright, give me this. So the enhanced stasis, I wonder if it'll be pretty good. Hopefully it just like freezes the thing for much longer. Stasis plus. The powered up object stasis rune now can stop even evil creatures? Yo. Stopped, absorbed, store kinesis, okay. Okay, so now I can even stop bad guys. That's crazy. Yo. Get fucked, my boy. That's gonna be funny. I wanna freeze an enemy. Yahoo! My little guardian stone did the trick. Huh? What is this? Perhaps you already went and powered them all up? Which I suppose your Sheikah Slate and your legendary swordship. We have nothing to fear. Yes, quite nothing at all. Not even Calamity Ganon. Alright, homie. Good evening. I see you brought the sunshrooms. Okay, now hand over those three sunshrooms. Wait, they're only three? I thought you said 10. Thank you, here you go. Hearty truffles, bless. Stop by when you have time. Ah. Link, I got some news for you that will be music to your ear. I found a way for you to search for new objects using the secret sensor, okay? Please feel free to show your excitement. Anyway, I was conducting my research and I found there still some pictures of the past left on the guidance stone. If you add those pictures to your Hyrule Commodium, you can search for their subjects. Is it hard? Hard? No, not at all. The Sheikah sensor has been powered up with the Sheikah sensor plus. You can now access the picture register from your... Oh, so I can basically search out the memories now. Nice! We might actually do that in a couple episodes. It makes it much easier to search for items you need, reducing more burden of travels. Okay, shall I explain more? I'm good. Sure. Actually, wait. The Sheikah sensor has been powered up to the Sheikah sensor plus. Okay, yeah, no, okay. I understand. I got you. I got you, my G. I got you. 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 We're good. All right. I don't normally let people use my little guidance stone for free, but I kind of want to know what happened, so just this once I'll let it pass. Well, you heard her. Could you go over to the Sheikah sensor? Sure. Let's go to the guidance stone. Okay. Snap! Alright, so what am I doing? Wait, so basically now this will, like, show me where the memories are? Is that what this is all about? Hello? Wait, okay, so can I find my memories with this or no? Oh, wow, this is... It seems the Hyrule Commodium recovered a picture from the past. It appears that a picture of a guidance stone was transferred to your... Okay, you can restore transferred pictures, so be careful of overwriting it. You can fill it in the open slots by taking pictures with a camera or using guidance stones. And it won't be for free from now on either. Keeping this lab running... Okay, so what do I need? What she said. So how much is it? Hey! There's nothing more I can do for you now. Unless you want to chat. Well then, feels. So what if I just run over here and I talk to this thing? Oh, well then. Okay. So something else I wanted to do while we were here... is, because we saw this beach before, I remember that there was a little shrine down there that we got to before, so I want to sail down here real quick if I can, and I want to get on that boat, and I want to go back over there because I know there's a boat at that trial over there, and I'm pretty sure that I need to sail on because it looks like they're, like, in the horizon that there is more of a maybe island or area. But I didn't want to explore it in that episode because we got our thing. There's a little island right back there that I had seen before. I just didn't have the time, I guess, in that one episode, and then I forgot about it. I forgot these guys are fucking here. Man, fuck these guys. Alright, I'm just gonna avoid all of them, to be honest. I just came over here for a Kokoro leaf. Cause I'm about it. All right, give me this. Amber, okay. Interesting, okay. Now where is that Kokoro leaf? Well, I see you over here, motherfucker. Don't think you're slick. Dumbass. Alright, Free jelly! Who wants some choo-choo jelly sandwiches? Alright. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alright, where the fuck is my cocoa leaf? I need that. I'm trying to sail. Alright, where the fuck is that cocoa leaf? What the fuck? God dang it, man. I swear there was a cocoa leaf over here before. What the hell? I literally came over here just to get the cocoa leaf because I could have just transported it to the other one. Man, where the fuck is this cocoa leaf? Alright, maybe I need to chop down these trees. Is that what it is? Alright. I don't get a leaf out of that, man. Alright, in terms of weapon, what do I have? Let me get this spear. So I have to use my nice big blade. Blade! Actually, wait, I have bombs. Duh. I don't need to use no weapons. I can just blow these things over. Alright, give me a leaf, friend. Any cocoa leaves? Really? None? Okay. Come here, friend. Yo. Alright. Oh. Hey, alright. I didn't see that guy before. It's a good thing I came back here. Okay. Alright, let me do this real quick. Blaze up. There's a cocoa leaf. Let's go. Hello? What do you mean I can't carry any more whale weapons? I have... Alright, but let me see. I have the cocoa thing, right? Yes. Alright, nice. Alright, equip. Okay. So let us, while we're here, since I have the cocoa thing, go to this shrine over here. Because there's already a boat over there, so we don't need this boat. I just needed the leaf, to be honest. I swear if there's a leaf actually already over there, and it's really, well, actually, technically I didn't waste the time because there was a cocoa seed, so it was worth it. Don't judge me, alright? Everything I do is for a purpose. Everything. So don't worry about it. Alright. As you guys can see, off in the distance right over here onto the right is what I was talking about before. Oh wait, there is a chest over here that I would like. How do I get to you? Oh, I know how I get to you. Alright. Tally-ho! Alright, so we're gonna head this way. Boys. What is in here? 10 arrows, bless. Hella worth. Alright. Onward and forward we go. Okay. That hit me? Garbage. Actually getting a little triggered now. Bitch, yo, you see that scope? Yo, boy is the scope master. Yo, get fucking bodied. Easy. Hold up. Yo, actually get fucked. Bitch. Yo, one shot, one kill, my boy. We snipers out here. That was free. All right, give me this. This shit is expensive. Give me this. So we're gonna stamina wheel it. I wonder what a fully charged one would do, like in terms of like flying us. Okay, so let's see here. I just wanna see how far it would take me. That's decent momentum. Alright. I see you, motherfucker. I don't think you're slick. We sailing out here. Yo, your boy is speed master out here. Hold up, we sailing. Near home, coming in for a crash landing. Skirt, skirt. Eventide Island. Okay. Even flow like a butterfly. Oh, well then. You just baited me. Yo! Yo, I blew it back! That was accidental. I did not try and do that. Don't revere me for that. I did not do anything that I knew how to do. Fish! To the- okay. Do you travel to this land? I present you with a challenge in your travels. You've relied on your equipment you found along the way. Here, you must cast equipment aside and face a trial with your own wits and whatever you can scavenge. Oh, shit. Hello? He took all my shit! Offer up the orbs at the three altars on this island, and I will acknowledge your skill and return your items. Hello? That's fucking rude. So I can't fight? I basically just have to run? That's fucking rude. Wait, come back here. Oh. Run from me. Oh shit, there's bad guys. Well, I can't fight. But I do have this. What you know. It's all I need. It's bombs, my boy. Bombs. Debated. Haha, bitch. What now, ho? Say I'm a fucking freeloader off my items. Okay. Hydro Melon. Alright, ho. Alright, so what is in here? Traveler sword? Okay. So basically ass items. Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, hop up out of there, my G. come on out, bitch. What you thought? I was gonna let you shoot at me? Nah, homie. So big advantage or disadvantage you have in this area. Okay, this looks like a quagmire. Okay, I don't think I have my glider anymore, unfortunately. Nope. I don't have my fucking glider. That's ass. Luckily, he didn't take my Sheikah Slate. I can't see. Okay. That's probably good to have. Wait, I do have my glider. I didn't think I had it, but I just used it right there. Are these bananas? Yo, mighty bananas. I saw a chest right here too. I just wanted the bananas first because the chest isn't going anywhere. But some monkey might come and pick these. Do 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 do. Where the heck did that chest just go? What the fuck? Oh, it's right there. Just like blends in with the scenery. Oh! It's a fucking snake! You motherfucker! Alright, hold up. This motherfucker? Okay. He fucking snaked me. I didn't know. I just saw the chest and I was like, yo, it's time. Hey. Is it just down here? I'm about it. That fucking snake. That was fucking rude as hell. I'm mad. Oh, it feels. I wanted that fish. Alright. Kryos. Can I climb up? Or not? Okay, there we go. Cool. Open sesame! Ow! 5 arrows? Okay, dokie then. I don't even have a bow. Fuck, dude. No, 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 no. Oh shit, there's one of these things. Ah! Don't get shot, don't get shot, don't get shot! Fuck! Alright. Well, that's fucking rude. That guy just like disappeared, man. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna have the bombs equipped, like just on deck, in case I need them for like these little fucking shooty things. Alright, we're gonna explore this island a little bit more. So we need to get some orbs and put them in the proper places, I think is what he said. So is that what we're doing here? Now, Woodcutter's axe makes me think I need to cut something down. For some reason, I think I need to climb up here. Oh, snow is starting to rain? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, bird eggs? Nice. It's starting to rain, I can't climb now. Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh, there's a ball. Okay, so so that's one of the orbs that I need. Okay, so I have to defeat these enemies to do so. Hmm. Alright, so I gotta be- this is actually probably really good for my, like, fighting. Cause now I'll have to get better. Like, forced to improve. Alright, I'm just gonna walk up the main way. Like, fuck all this bullshit. Skirt! Give me your bow. Time. Yep. Okay. Oh, I hit myself there. Fuck, that took up so much of my health. Oh, come on, man. Holy shit, that was scary. Bitch. Easy. Alright, free bows, my boy. Free bows. Alright, so we have an orb now that we need. And we also have a chest up here that we can use. Hopefully it's arrows. Please be arrows. Soldier's bow, okay. I can't really use a soldier's bow, I don't think, in the thing, but let's take this orb and see where we need to set it. Do 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 do. Okay. That's a Hyxox. Fuck, I have to fight a Hyxox? Okay. You need to chill, my boy. Yeah, he's got one on his fucking neck. Ugh. That's gonna be so obnoxious to fight. I have no arrows left. I have like 5 left. No. That's fucking rude. I see these arrows just chilling around here. I'll take these. There's one up here, right? Time. Alright. Okay. So what am I gonna do here? I need to walk past the Hyxox with this ball and not like wake him up because I wanna. Well, because I can't obviously. I don't know where these go. Like, where the fuck do they go? That's the question. I don't wanna wake him, so I'm just gonna walk over here. Hopefully, not wake him up. Don't wake up. Just do your own thing over there, homie. I'll come back to you. I'm just trying to figure out where these fucking things go. Alright? Okay, there's something I can blow up here. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set you over here in this little storage place. Alright, you stay right there. Perfect. So let's see here. Chest, okay. Soldier's spear? Nice! I'm about it. Alright, it's gonna be sunny for a good little bit, so that is fantastic. Is this plateau up here where I need to go? I'm gonna leave the ball down here, because I'm not using it right now anyway. Now I can start climbing, so I need to scout my area. Jesus, it's loud up here. It's fucking, like, crickets, man. Yo. Ah, I see. Oh god. Just gonna, yeah, I'm just gonna blow everything up. Nope. No thank you. Yo, yellow choo-choo jelly. Alright. I see whatever this is over here. Okay. Take this meat, my boy. Seared steak. Yummy, delicious. Take a spears. Torch. I'm about it. Whatever I need to do. Alright. Ooh, okay. Can I just, like, hit these up? Oh. Well, that didn't do what I really was hoping it would do. He can't get me up here. Oh, he can walk up here. Oh, shit. How does that make you feel, ho? Can't get me, no, 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 no. Skirt. Why can't I ever shoot this thing in the fucking eye? It's so, like, disorienting to shoot. You thought... Shit, shit, shit. Oh, yes. Oh, no, I killed myself. No! Fuck! That is mad annoying. Oh, that is so annoying. I don't like fighting Hixoxes. They're so fat. And I'm terrible at shooting the eye. Like, I can shoot it. I can shoot, like, things from, like, halfway across the map, but for some reason I can't shoot the eye. Because, like, I want to hit dead center, and he, like, blinks, and it throws off my aim. Man. No! We go all the way back here! No! You gotta be kidding me! No! Fuck! I should have saved. I should have saved. Why didn't I save? I'm so stupid. Why didn't I fucking save? I'm so mad now. I'm so mad! God damn it, man, I'm so mad! Ugh, you gotta be kidding me. Sailing max speed out here. Ya boy Jolly. Hit me. Hello, friends. All right, don't okay, you don't need to tell me again. I already was here. Okay, I was here. All right, don't tell me how to live my life. You put a fucking Hixox on this fucking island. That's fucking rude. Alright. That's fucking cheating. Fucking cheating ass. This man is cheating. Thank you. Okay. Take all these spears. Take the shield. Take that crab. Man, this is so obnoxious. Alright, but now we kind of know the area. What is this? Okay, so this is a, like a place for a ball. Huh. Alright then. I wonder what that does for me. So, like, there's obviously, like, the one ball that we could have gotten before. Fire choo-choo? Okay. Ah, fire choo-choo's gonna be in the fucking middle of the forest, but alright. Made sense to, like, the magma area. Hello? There's a cow? I don't know how there's a cow in here. Alright, where's that chest at? And where are those mighty bananas? Ah. Alright, so let me actually heal up. That's what these mighty bananas are for, right? Heal up! Alright, and you're not getting me this time, you fucking snake. Alright, hold on. Fucking squid ass, fucking snake. Alright. Yep. Holy shit, he's fast as fuck. That's right, dumbass. Hey. Alright, rupees. So let's see here. I need to eat up, get my health back. Perfect. Okay. So now we can go about getting that one ball over here. It didn't seem that hard to get. Alright. Oh shit! No, I didn't save! Oh, I didn't save! Why didn't I save? Oh, it saved me for some reason here instead of like somewhere else. Oh, because I got that chest. Arrgh. No. Alright. Doing this the easy way. I did it this way before. I'm not changing it. It's gonna start raining, that's fine. Yeah, boy, still gonna use the Boku Spear, that's fine. Ooh, my rusty shield might be a little bit hindersome here, though. Oh, yep, gotta unequip my shield. That really didn't hit him? You gotta be kidding me. Dress up. Skirt.
Oh,
Okay. So let me out of here. Okay. This is so obnoxious. I really hate this area. Okay. So open it up. This is a bow, right? If I remember correctly? Yeah. Okay, cool. I don't know how it didn't save me here before. Wait, what? I can't save on this island? What? That's garbage. You can't actually save on this island? That's some garbage. That's so rude. Alright. This is actually a really obnoxious area. Yeah, fuck that hoe too. You ain't hitting me. Never. Okay, he hit me. That's fucking rude. Stop shooting me! I'm trying to carry this ball, okay? Tell me how to live my life. Ooh, hearty radishes. These are my friends. And a truffle. Alright, follow the ball. Alrighty then. I'm gonna stay away from where the lightning just struck. Oh god. Oh gosh. Jesus, I'm scared. I'm gonna get fucking struck by lightning. I think it stopped fucking shooting me. That'd be great too. Alright. So what we need here is Cryos. Well then, that didn't quite work out how I wanted it. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, please stay up there. Oh, just stay up there, please. What the fuck? What? Okay, there we go, cool. So let's see here. That's one. I don't know why I just dove into water that's like 2 feet deep. Take this club though. Hobbling arm. Alright. So let's see here. Where am I going? There's some kind of berry up here. Hardy Durian. Okay. Hardy Durian. Hello, he just picked up the rock that I threw at him. Okay. That's fucking rude. I'm gonna use this tree branch, boy. What you know? Bitch. You know about the boy with the fucking young whatchamacallit. What by him? Sneak attack, oh. Okay, not messing with you. Alright, so there should be another spirit orb somewhere. My tree branch broke. The early game struggles. sure that'll work. Okay, so I'm gonna run over here. Because if we can find all the ones before the Hicksox, then we can... There should be two. I wonder what this bull gives me. Or can I ride him? He doesn't seem to be... Is that what I need to do? Like, he seems like he should be a trial or something. Where did he just go? Hello? Mr. Bull? Where did you go? Free tree branch. No idea where that thing just went. Okay. Is this chest still over here? Oh, hold on. Like the chest that I saw over here before, is this chest over here? Got acorn? Yes, it is. Alright, so I can get those arrows back. Okay. So Kryos. Nice, okay, perfect. So I think the Hicksox is the last thing that I want to do on this island. If at all possible. Alright. So let's see here, what do I have? Okay, that'll work. Okay, so I'll climb up to the other area really quick, and then I think we'll end off the episode, because we just need to basically see what's up there. My friend Beetle will really appreciate... What? Fucking hate these fire things. Come here, friend. Walk into that water. Boy. Alright, So we climbed to the one area, but we didn't climb up this one. That one actually seems harder to get up to. Let's climb up here really quick, and then we'll end this episode off. So I just want to see what's up here. Because we know where that guy is. He's going to take a long time to get through. Let's see if we can't do something up here really quick. Okay, there's a green area over here. I wonder if this is something. Okay, and then it's just a big green hill. Interesting. The big green hill. Soldier's bow. Okay. There's a fucking squad over here. Oh shit! I'm outnumbered. Shit! I don't know. I didn't know why I was climbing. Thank you, Mipha. You're the fucking goat. I didn't mean to detonate that, but that was my bad. Oh no! Fuck! You gotta be kidding me. Okay. I'm a bit triggered now. Alright. That's the end of this episode right here. We'll complete this in the next episode when we have a little more time. Oh my god, that is so annoying. Oh no, wait, it sent me back here? You gotta be kidding me! Actually, you have to be kidding me. Alright. But either way, in the next episode, we will complete that. I guarantee you we will. Oh, it's just so annoying. And this guy... What? Hold on. Got him. Hehe! Your boy, the ace master out here. Alright, either way. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to hit that like button down below if you did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.